It's now morning and I've set out early, but the easterly is in already, and I'm sticking in close by the cliffs because there's not so much wind here.